Let's look at the solution for the part two of our one cycle quiz, where we are looking at reservation stations and trying to figure out what's happening to them. To figure out what happens to reservation stations, we need to figure out whether there is something that issues. So does this instruction issue? What happens to the instruction that is broadcasting its result? And is there any result capturing in the remaining reservation stations? We can do this in any order, but we have to be careful if multiple updates are needed to the same field. So let's try to do it just, you know, let's first see what issuing is going to do. Well, when we are issuing, we are going to look for a free reservation station. There is one. So this reservation station becomes occupied. This is an add instruction, so we put add here, and it adds F0 and F1. We consult the RAT here to check what are we going to do. Both of these are pointing at reservation stations, so our first operand is whatever RS0 produces, and our second operand is whatever RS1 produces. But that's not the end. We also need to consider what happens when a result is broadcast. What happens then is that this instruction frees its reservation station, so this one is not going to be occupied anymore at the end of this cycle. I put an X here, but what you should have done is not select this one is still busy. This one, of course, remains busy. The result that is broadcast here is captured by anybody waiting for RS0. So this here becomes 4.4. Thus, this is a change that you needed to make. This one here stays the same. Actually, this reservation station is free, so it doesn't matter what's here, but it stays the same. And then this one that we just put in a reservation station needs to capture the 4.4, otherwise things are not going to go well. So this needs to happen in the same cycle. The processor won't work well if we left it at RS0, because RS0 is never going to broadcast anything. This instruction is still waiting for RS1, and that's fine, RS1 hasn't executed yet. So this is all that happens to reservation stations as a result of things that happen in this cycle.